The second named storm of the Atlantic hurricane season is forming overnight. Right now, Tropical Storm Bertha is about 275 miles southeast of Barbados and moving northeast. So far, the storm's winds are about 45 miles an hour. There's a tropical storm warning out for Barbados and Dominica and a watch for Puerto Rico and the U.S. Virgin Islands.